Hi guys, I am Muzaffar from Zephy Setups. Hope everyone is fine. Today home screen is based on Marvel character, which is Moon Knight, and I hope you all love it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone. Subscribe my YouTube channel, also follow me on Instagram and Telegram. The link of the social accounts are added in the video description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, open any browser and go to my website, which is www.zephysetups.com. Then go to the backup file section and download the Moon Knight zip folder. The zip folder is protected with password. You have to watch video till end. After downloading the zip file, go back to the main screen and open ZArchiver. Then go to download folder and extract the zip file like this one. Now open Nova settings, open backup and restore, go to restore backup and select the backup file from the downloaded folder. Tap on it, then press OK. Guys, the password of the zip folder is KNIGHT, Knight. Now hold the screen, tap on wallpapers, open pick image and select the wallpaper from the same folder. Tap on it and set it to the home screen. For applying this setup, you have to download two items. Number one is Fiction Kustom Widget and number two is Lux Red Icon Pack, and you can use any other icon pack in the app drawer. I am using Lux Red Icon Pack. Now tap on the widget, open search and type F40. Open the widget, go to the layer, edit its scale to 105. Then go to the globals, remove the color and add FFA13E2F. Then tap on apply. Now replace the gradient. First remove all the text and type FFB83239. Then tap on apply. Now replace the icon color with white, then tap on apply. Open items, replace events with current battery. Type current battery is, open battery level and select battery level in percentage, then press OK. Now go to the apps, open position, edit its Y offset to 320. Now go to the icons, open layer, edit its scale to 100 and reduce its margin by 20. After changes, go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disable block touch, then press save button. Guys, your Moon Knight setup is completely ready and I hope you all love it. If you are new, don't forget to subscribe and also share this video to your friends who are customization lovers. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.